You're someone who's like, oh my god, I don't know how to talk to people. I'm so bad at flirting. I'm so bad at keeping convo going. This is for you. Pay close attention. It's a basic rule of thumb you should live by if you want to increase your ability to talk. When in doubt, just ask them a question. Most people, including myself, we like to talk about ourselves. We like to feel like you want to know stuff about us. It's the easiest way to trick someone into thinking that you're making the conversation go more when in reality, you're just making them talk more. Add your input into something they say. Add your opinion into something. If you agree with it, tell them why you agree. If you don't agree with it, tell them why you don't agree. Part of keeping convo going is having your personality included in it. Expression the fuck out of that motherfucking conversation. Okay, laugh. People like to feel like they're funny. Get excited when you're talking about the things you're excited about. Be chill, be serious when you need to be. Nod your head to make them think you're paying more attention than you actually are. Questions, input, and expression. That's all you gotta know.